takes a giant step as scientists and technicians prepare to orbit Enos, a five-year-old chimpanzee, around the Earth. This is the preliminary, all-important step in space research that the U.S. insists on being successful before a man makes an orbital flight. Part of a highly trained team of chimps, Enos has been taught to perform certain tasks aboard the capsule when lights flash. His reward, a banana-flavored tidbit. The flight is delayed almost until the deadline. But now the countdown approaches zero and blast off. History in the making. The flight is a success. Though the trip is held to two circuits of the Earth, the chimp's cabin began to heat up, a condition an astronaut could have corrected. So control officers decided to bring him down before he completed his third trip. He landed in the sea south.